Mont Saint-Michel Abbey is a medieval monastery on a rocky islet off the French coast of Normandy. During the French Revolution, it was converted into a political prison holding notable figures such as Victor Hugo. The island is surrounded by one of the largest tidal ranges in the world, isolating the island during high tide.